other people are obviously worried about it, but look, if I was worried about it, I wouldn't be turning down my camera and showing my face and calling out my real name and that. But look, I suppose other people are different. Other people don't want their faces out there. And I totally understand that. You know what I mean? 100% I understand that. But look, when you're fighting with little bacon, little rat wrongings like this, they're going to grow their way to get pictures of you and do what they can just to get you. You know what I mean? 100% just to get you, you know? And look, I seen Anton last night as well, and he was saying, oh, you better take down them pictures and this and that. Look, this is just my honest opinion again. You shouldn't be saying something like that, because no, God, he knows who's after screenshotting them, using them for what? Where are they going to end up next, honestly, on what YouTube platform? Where are they going to end up next? Know what I mean? So when I usually see stuff like that of myself, I just turn a blind eye to it, say nothing. No, don't react to it. Don't open your mouth, being honest. No, because when you do start talking about it and start going mad about it, they know it's getting to you. So, no, sleep a pass. That's all you can do, I suppose. Know what I mean? Just fucking, no. Look, it's not nice either. Don't get me wrong, it's not nice when there's pictures being put out there of you and you don't want your pictures out there. No? Like Anton and that, 100%. That's totally wrong. Fucking, no. It's not nice one bit, know what I mean? So, yeah. But look, I've said this stupid all. Turn on your camera, Jimmy, you big ugly nuns. Turn on your camera and I get a picture of you, you little rat. Hey, yeah, you are not leaving there, you mug. Hey, Jimmy, you're definitely off taking the bag of gear or a hip rope. The state of you, kid. You're a rat bastard. Why don't you fuck with me? And that's his son. That's his son there, lad. That's his son.